now here with news on the situation in Somalia is Fox News reporter Geraldo Rivera.
Tina, I'm here in Mogadishu. It's the second stop on Geraldo Rivera's tour of terror. Some of you may be familiar with this sorry, sorry city, which has been turned into a nightmarish roadmap to terror. Early this morning, a Somali sniper started shooting at me. After they heard that I was here, apparently familiar with my award-winning work on Geraldo's tour of terror. Now all the people here in this quaint Somali village are following me around. They're chanting, Geraldo, Bumbaye, Geraldo, Bumbaye, which apparently is an ancient Somali term meaning Geraldo, you sexy man.
Geraldo, are the Somali terrorists trained by Osama bin Laden?
Tina, let me answer that. Just moments ago, the beast of a thousand scales, the prince of dastardly deeds himself, Osama bin Laden was here moments ago.
Wait, okay, wait a minute. You actually met with Osama bin Laden?
Osama was here. I had him in a headlock. I hit Osama. I kicked him in his dastardly groin. Then he and I briefly exchanged fisticuffs before Osama started screaming, ooh, Geraldo, you sexy man.
Come on, Geraldo, that could not have been Osama bin Laden. According to Pentagon sources, he's nowhere near Somalia.
Tina, if that's true, I'm truly sorry. Mistakes are made when you're on a tour of terror. There's terror everywhere. I call them terror errors. These are errors that are on a tour of terror. Hold on, Tina, I've just been informed. I've just been informed the people here in Mogadishu have declared me their king. Apparently, I am now their supreme ruler. They're going to rename Mogadishu. They're going to call it Geraldo, you sexy manville. From Mogadishu, on the tour of terror, Geraldo Rivera, Fox News.
Geraldo Rivera, everybody.